swords of hidden charms. So he was a